Well, one neighborhood group in Cumberland County is hoping to convince town councilors that their plan will help the town. The forecaster's Amy Anderson takes a closer look.
So, Amy, first, thanks so much for joining us. We do appreciate it. So tell us, Yarmouth Town Council is going to be taking up a proposal soon that could bring more housing to the area. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, Yarmouth Senior Housing is a nonprofit organization that already owns Bartlett Circle, which is an affordable housing complex for seniors. They're looking into creating a new development, which will be at the end of Mill Street, near the park, near Yarmouth Crossing, near the Rose School. So it would be a great place for people to have access to what they need, different services in town. It'll be a 55 and up development, so seniors will be able to live there if this proposal goes through.
Okay. And what's a timeline for when they might actually see some dirt moving or actually see this opportunity for this housing?
Well, there's going to be a neighborhood meeting at Bartlett Circle next week where people who run Yarmouth Senior Housing will kind of unveil this proposal. At that time, neighbors can see what it's all about and give some feedback. And the next step would be the council is going to consider the proposal, see if they even want to move forward, but there's a lot of work to be done. The planning department needs to look at it, needs to go through the permitting process. Maine Senior Housing needs to look at the proposal itself, so it could be months out, but this is the first step in a nice process.
Okay, we'll continue to follow your story. Amy, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Well, other stories in this week's edition of The Forecaster include South Portland finds money for stopgap repairs to Liberty Ship Memorial, and Downeaster Depots takes shape in Freeport.